Hey guys, so I'm currently packing and I thought this could actually be a really good Vlogmas 2.0 or Vlogmas-ish 2.0 rather. Basically, I am meeting up with my mom. My mom is in town. Yay! She arrived this afternoon. So I'm just going to meet her at the hotel that she's at and I'll spend the night. And I'll be leaving for work tomorrow morning from her place, from her hotel room. So I'm just packing my, basically what I'll need. I have my skincare products in here, my toothbrush, my perfume, my deodorant, my roll-on, and my facial wipes so that I can actually get my makeup off this evening. Then I have my makeup bag and my outfit for tomorrow, a brush, my wig that I've been wearing to work lately, my laptop, and I'm just going to try and fit everything into this little bag over here. And then obviously I'm going to take chargers, yada 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 yada. So I'll see you guys again and do your proper intro when I'm actually with my mom. Later. So a workmate of mine sells sells Aone products, and I just bought to support her. These just looked really nice and fresh and clean for, come on, focus. Anyway, for my bathroom. So it's bath gel, like body wash gel and body milk. So basically shower gel and lotion. Then these just remind me of my childhood because my mom just used to get so many of them, and they were so good for like breath, especially because I grew up with braces. So I remember she used to get this for me just to control halitosis and stuff. And I got this as a gift for my mommy. It's just a very beautiful red, and my mom is a fan of red. Focus. It's supposed to focus. Yes, this is it. Don't mind my nails. I want to set you guys up so that I can actually open it and show you guys. It's such a beautiful red. I'm going to give it to her today. I'm so tempted to take it. This is it, as I said. It's very difficult to open. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. I love it. It's giving me Ruby Woo vibes. I don't know if it could give Ruby Woo a run for its money, but it's a very close red to what I usually prefer. It's very beautiful. I'll definitely be stealing it. Let's make this an official intro. So, as I told you guys, I came to meet my mom. She's in town. You guys should welcome her to my room. Anyway, yes. So I came from work, went home, picked up my overnight bag, and came here to my own lodge. She didn't get the best room. It's very crowded. She says she absolutely dislikes it. Hate is a strong word. I wrote claustrophobic. But yeah, it's not a very nice view. But anyway, we're only here for a day. Right now, I'm so famished. I can't wait to eat. I'm so proud. I'm so proud. I'm so proud. All by myself. My baby. I'm so proud. I'm so proud. She's amazed. It was a good day. All thanks to Dr. Lokoba. If you're watching, thank you. You're the real MVP. But anyway, I'm just waiting for Mama to make a grand appearance. I'm looking for my bag. And then we'll speak to you guys later or tomorrow. Then also over the weekend, I'm not working. I might be vlogging. I'll see. We might do something and then I'll show you guys some more. All right. Mama's about to try on the lipstick.
Tama ba tayo yung line na kaya is?
Is kaya kala?
Depends. Is it a good red? I think it's a good red.
Yeah. Sure.
Mhm. You can line it a little bit. Mhm. I lined mine a little bit with brown.
Mhm.
Mama is the biggest lip liner plug. She buys them from somewhere, I don't know, like a pharmacy somewhere in Khabarun.
This one is black.
Yeah, these ones are different, but can I buy you upgraded?
This one is brown.
I like the brown.
And then it's in your anti time.
Love it. Thanks, mothers.
Bye, love.
Hey Skittles, it's me again. So today was a little bit haphazard, but basically we got to this place called Boma. I think it's called Boma, and it's basically the dinner drink spot for Mo Lodge. It was actually quite packed. I've never been here, but it looks like it's definitely a spot to check out with my mates. Let me actually give you guys this view. Yes. So anyway, what was I gonna say? I'm gonna end today here. Today wasn't very interesting. Also, I had a difficult time vlogging because it was in public and it was like my mom's colleagues and stuff, so it was a little bit, you know. So I will vlog for you guys probably hopefully Saturday. I think my mom and I will do something exciting on Saturday. But for today, let's call it a day. Take care. See you tomorrow. Hey Skittles, welcome back to a new day. Today is Saturday the 12th of December. She's trying to get her hair sorted. Yesterday I went to work and she also had like work as well. And then she came to my house at lunch, just before lunch. So last night we really just chilled, ate, chilled, spoke, chilled, whatever, yada yada. So today we're going out to buy some stuff and I need to show her something that the girl has been cooking. Yes. And then what else are we going to do? Yeah, I think then we're just going to, I don't know, maybe we'll sit somewhere, I don't know, we'll see. Say hi.
Hi, how are you?
You look good. Is that the lipstick?
Yeah.
Yes. Anyway, see you guys later. I hope she drives so that I can get to wear my sunnies instead of my spectacles today, because when I'm not wearing my spectacles, guys, I cannot see a thing, like zilch nada, nothing. I'm wearing a dress you guys have seen a million times before. It's just my regular Zahila dress. So yeah guys, see you in a bitty. Bye. I just wanted to show you guys how Mama is feeling herself in her wig. Nice little cute updo of a girl. Yes, girls. Later, Wapering, take us through your outfit. Tell us about your outfit, Lama.
Oh, my. My mini dress.
There's too much. I'm going to be left with the rest of
Hey guys, basically we didn't film anything. I was just being my mom's chauffeur the whole day. Mom, what do you think of my driving nowadays?
I'll give you 90%.
90%? Yes! Guys, I used to be the worst driver possible.
Yeah.
But I'm improving.
Yeah.
And also, yeah, we didn't do much. We went to the shops and then we went to visit family because we have some relatives here. We went to visit my uncle and my aunt, and also went to visit my aunt who also works with me. She's like the matron at the hospital and wasn't it?
Mrs. Farepe.
Yes. And then we...
Your uncle is Donald Carty.
Why are you saying their names? That's creepy. And then we bought meat at Luna Bar. I'm about to give Mama her first Luna Bar experience at home. Anyway, now we're going home. We'll try and film a little bit more for you guys at home when we're chilled, because Tata, we couldn't do much. Okay. Bye!
About to make this ginger. I bought this from one of the midwives that works at my hospital, at the workplace, at my workplace, at my hospital, lol, but one day. Anyway, it's basically like the dry contents, the dry mixture of ginger, and then basically you just add water, and this makes 5 liters. That's why I have a 5 liter bottle. This is 5 liters, right? Yes. So I'm just going to set you guys up and you'll see me do it, and then it has to stay over. It has to basically stay for about 12 hours before it's ready. On the other hand, the pap is ready, courtesy of mother. I actually haven't eaten pap in like over, I don't know, maybe, I don't know, 2 months, 3 months. It's been a while. Anyway, let's make the ginger and then we'll take it from there.
Guys, my mom and I swapped wigs. How cool does she look? Please tell her this bang looks amazing on her. Can't I don't know.
It's so heavy.
Hey, brethren. I did a very bad job at vlogging yesterday. We didn't do much. And also, I think when I'm with my mom, I'm a very poor vlogger. But today is Sunday. This is the day she's leaving. In true Mpula fashion, she woke up and basically just did a whole spring clean. And she's still continuing. I don't know what she's doing this time. She's doing more. She doesn't want me to film her because I can't listen. But anyway, I think today we're just going to make sure we're at the airport bright and early. Did you wipe the mirror also?
No, I got the thumb.
On a stolen mirror. Anyway, yes. We're just gonna try and be at the airport.
Hey, how's it doesn't the given I get a video?
It's like marked. We're gonna be bright and early to the airport, and then yes, Mama will be leaving. Anyway, guys, see you later. Bye.
Hey guys, as you can see, I'm on breakfast duty. Focus, there we go. Hold on.
I've got the coffee going there. I cook my eggs separately because my mom doesn't eat eggs. She doesn't eat pork either. So I have beef sausages, toast, hash browns underneath, sauteed tomatoes, and some baked beans. That should do. I'll dish up and then I'll show you guys. So if you want something to hold on to, gotta find it first. But here I am, 'cause I've been laying under palm trees waiting for the summer, knowing there's nowhere to go. 'Cause I am happy on this island, wanna be my fun land. I don't ever want to leave, I'm in a tropic club.
It's 11:03. won't focus as usual. There you go. Mother's flight is at 13:15, so we need to get going because we need to be at the airport at 11:15 because of all the COVID regulations and all that good stuff. But we're all ready. We just need to leave. Cuff the glow, darling. No makeup Sundays. Yes, anyway, we need to leave. She's ready. Everything is packed. I'm just gonna go put some of her stuff in the car. Go. I can't carry this.
Yes.
Look, wait. Look at my mom. She's just a boss. I wish I cut that on camera. How do you do that?
Sorry.
She just like whoop and kicked it in. Crazy. Superwoman. Hey, I get the magizara. What do you mean, aircon? Let's just check if everything is good. Because I don't think I'm going to come straight home after. I want to try and sort out these wretched looking nails. But the girl can arrive. Okay, all good. Let's go. I should stop chewing gum. You know, I haven't chewed gum in so long, but then recently I'm just going crazy with gum and it looks really bad on my videos. I need to stop. Okay, let's go, guys. Come on, it's a second.
Yeah, I guess it's another one.
Okay. I got a mask. I always have a mask. We are at the airport. Hey, time. Perks of working in a healthcare facility. Ah! Okay, my mom said she should have washed my mask because I'm a risk. I'm high risk for COVID. We're at the Aone Airport. Yes. You guys, kind of we have a newly built airport in Aone, newly renovated. We're international, babe. How sad. Yeah, just drinks, please. I hope you don't mind me doing this.
You know that Coke? You have that Coke?
Yeah, we have that Coke.
Yeah, how much is it?
I like this.
Grape Tizer, right?
Grape Tizer.
Don't you guys have that thing that you like, or is it
passion fruit with lemon? Okay,
we'll get that one. Let's just get two of those.
Hey, give us two.
Okay, the lemonade is cold. I'm gonna have a passion fruit and lemonade, and Mama's having a grape tizer.
Red?
Yes, grape tizer red. No, grape tizer is a red one. Apple tizer.
Red and red.
Doesn't matter. You're wearing a shield. You try to put that on me and it's safe.
No, I couldn't do that.
It's better to wear a mask and a shield. Dr. Johnson, I can't see a double mask. I've had the sunglasses sitting on it. They did reflective. Is this goodbye?
Bye, Nana.
See you, Mother.
See you, Nana.
Take care.
Yeah, sure.
Let me know when you're in gas.
God, it's so dark. Hey, guys. So, Mama's about to board. I'm gonna go home. I really wanted to do my nails, but my nail lady is busy. There's an alternative place I could go to, but I'm just like, maybe it makes sense for me to live with these a little longer because I'm traveling for the holidays. For New Year's, that is. And I'd want to have like a fresh set, so maybe the longer I delay to get my nails done, the more chances of them being fresh by the time I travel, if you know what I mean. I am really feeling my skin looking a little bit oily, but I'm feeling it. Okay, let's drive home. Like we're in a race, begging me, you know. Child, it's hot. Anyway, hey guys, again, I just thought I should sign out because I am so tired. It's been a long day. It's so hot. I took my mom to the airport and then I stopped by Crocodile Camp. I ended up just soaking off the previous color that I had, and then I just got a clear coat for the top. Let me show you guys properly in the light. Yes, with a pudding and a backdrop. Yes, it's pretty much just some of the rubber base from the last time. Focus. Some of the rubber base from the last time is still on there. So I thought, you know what? First of all, I can't even pick a color. Second of all, I've had gel back to back for like 2-3 months. So I just thought to myself, it's time for a break. Also, this is the longest and strongest my nails have been, because my nails have grown pretty long, but then they're always very wobbly. But this time they're very firm, which I like. So I've decided to keep them like this until closer to the holidays. Let me just say to my holiday, because really we don't have holidays. And then I'll get a pretty and a color when the time comes. Okay, so that's that. I am going to relax, wait for the Idol's finale, child, because nobody's trying to miss that. Team Zama over here. It's just 3 p.m. I'm going to chill, fix myself a snack about mangoes. It's mango season. Yes, child. Yes, Lord. Love it. So I'm just going to make myself some mango and probably try and edit this video. Thank you guys for watching. I know this was a very disorganized video, very disorganized vlog, but I hope you guys somehow enjoyed it. Let me know if you'd like to see my mom a little bit more on this channel. I love you guys so much. Thank you for supporting. Take care. Happy December.